which is usually at the front. It's smoking.
What are you going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
I'm guessing it involves following that arrow. We could just stay in the car overnight.
Somewhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Well, there's an arrow pointing that way. Find shelter. So we want to make sure that there's nothing visible. You know, that little yellow square thing that they normally pop up. Ah! Pirate's Cove, an amusement park. Welcome! Well, snow does look pretty, I guess. This doesn't look amusing. Because it's an amusement park. Anyway, Pirate's Cove.
We need to find shelter.
Check
we
them out.
We have to get out of the cold.
Buildings.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Huh. Having Uncharted 4 moments. There's, here?
Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Damaged structure, unsafe. And over here. Anything? Too windy for Alice. Well, at least the snow matches my hair. Small miracles. Don't know why it's pointing me to here. Oh, that's ominous. Danger is going to lurk around the corner when least expected. There's a. Over there! Oh dear, missed. Always appears when I'm not ready. Too small for the three of us. No offense to Luther, but I think it's too small for Luther. He's ginormous. Oh. Yep. Looks like those.
This place is falling apart.
Cages
it's not
from.
Not gonna be easy to find shelter.
Uncharted 4. Yeah. And yeah, finding shelter seems to be very, very difficult. Oh. Building. Examine. Looks safe inside. You say that. But is it really? Rip off.
I'll handle this.
Thank you. We know Luther can kick, so we should be safe.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Reed. USS Iowa, missing. I pressed the other way, but okay. All Android band tipped for music prize. What are they called? Here for you. said a boy band, but I think that was a woman on there. Over here. Open. Offer cookie.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
As I don't know why I offered a cookie, really. I mean, could have been stale. I'm not gonna check the gun. Let's make a bed for Alice. Just to read the thing. Look. It's one of those, it's quiet, too quiet moments. Damn it. There we go. Don't know what it says. Pirate Cove Amusement Park welcomes you. Down we go. It's a nice little pillow. I just noticed that the sign on the wall, it says RA9. I'm not freaking out about that or anything. Hi. Oh. This set of bed here.
Alice?
Talk to Alice. Yeah, they're pressing their own button.
Maybe we can be happy in a different way. In our own way. Once we cross the border, we can start a new life.
But realistic worked.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed.
Took Alice in.
Don't worry. Luther and I will be right here. We need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Cara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. Should have one for you.
Princess?
This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
Huh.
This is a story about a little girl. Who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls. But she was different, and that made her very sad. Then she met a robot who was programmed to obey orders, but felt for once that she should disobey. So they decided to run away together. Try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they were so brave that they escaped all of them. Along the way, they met another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings. But real life isn't like that.
No, it ain't.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course.
To Luther. What a day. What a few days.
She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. It's still snowing.
You have a long walk tomorrow. Better leave early if we want to avoid being seen.
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me. Kara. Have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Uh-oh.
Kara!
Well, too good to be true. Surrounded by android zombies? Well, Jeff Alice, of course.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
She should follow us, then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.